The difficult thing for me, I think, is it's now very hard to argue against the view that you've overthrown these brutal dictators and what followed was worse. So that could be the legacy of Iraq and Afghanistan, is no intervention under any circumstances, because as bad as Assad or Saddam may be or may have been, what follows, Libya, Iraq, Afghanistan, could be even worse. And it'd be horrible to see a world where...
That's actually Putin's argument.
Yeah, but I'm saying, you know, we've given ammunition to that argument. I mean, right. I think everyone would agree now that we should have intervened in Rwanda.
Right.
I think if Rwanda happened again next week, probably a lot of people would say we shouldn't go in because of, you know, the distrust.
Even though the United Nations and President Clinton have acknowledged they made a mistake in not intervening.
But I just think the public support for intervention anywhere now will be so low because the lies that were told in the build-up to the Iraq war, because of the disaster, because of, you know, years and years of people coming home without legs or in body bags, without people understanding what the goal is, and because now the towns, you know, Ramadi and Fallujah that were fought so hard for, well, one of them is now in the hands of ISIS.